Hi guys, today's topic will discuss about how to register or sign in yourself to get vaccine. So it may be first dose, second dose, doesn't matter, let us start. So first you open the website, that is covin.gov.in. After that you click on register options or sign in option at the top right corner. And after that you will get this window and enter your phone number to get the OTP. So now the OTP will come to your phone number, and after that OTP you put here just for next process. So I am putting here my OTP. Then after that click on verify option. So after clicking the verify options, so it will show you the details record. That means you can add maximum 4 members in one mobile. Okay, so now you click on add options, then click on photo ID proof and write the Aadhaar number. After that write your name, which one is written in an Aadhaar number, same spelling, exact spelling must be written. Then after that select gender, then year of birth, whatever written in the Aadhaar number, then after that click on add. So automatically this one will be registered. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.